Who am I? I am Johnny Jones. I'm here to investigate a figure who goes by the name of Charlie Chump. Sounds like a real chump. Chumpy Charlie's been shaking up the children's playground with some underground low profile stuff. I don't know what stuff, but I intend to find out. Can you believe this? Right here, in the middle of an area made for children. It's modern America for you, though. Chumps like Charlie Chump are messing it up for the innocents, and everyone's too afraid to speak out. Not me.
Whoa. Sorry, man.
Hey, you're Ferd Parks.
Yes, I am. I'm also busy.
I'm a huge fan.
Everyone is. What do you want, an autograph?
Actually...
Sorry, kid, I don't have a pen.
You used to know my aunt.
I know a lot of people.
Remember Josie Jones?
Josie Jones?
That's right.
Josie Jones is your aunt?
That's right.
This isn't some sick prank, is it? Because if it is, I'm going to be very upset.
Not a prank. You know her older brother, Roger?
Uh-huh.
That's my dad.
Wow.
She's doing great, by the way.
I wasn't going to ask.
Yeah, you were, and she's not seeing anyone.
I don't care if she's not seeing anyone. I don't care.
Alright, it's your choice.
Does she ever talk about me?
I thought you didn't care.
Right, because I don't. I don't care. I'm happy.
That's great.
It is. I'm great, she's great, we're all just... great.
That's great. Well, I better get going.
Wait. Johnny boy.
Please? Don't call me that.
Say I did want to see your aunt, which I don't.
Of course.
Say that I did. Would she want to see me? Because, you know, it ended pretty badly between us.
I know. No!
Johnny, wait!
Just shoot her a text.
But I need you.
I'm busy. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
Can I ask you your name?
Why do you need my name?
I'm looking for friends. I don't have any.
I can see why.
Who is that guy you were talking to? He seemed like a cool cat.
Cat?
A cool dude.
Don't worry about him.
Why? Is bad news?
How about you just mind your business?
Whoa, buddy, I'm just being nice.
There's a difference between being nice and being invasive.
Fair enough. So, I didn't catch your name.
Are you kidding me, man?
I'm Johnny, by the way. Johnny Jones.
I don't care what your name is, man. Leave me alone before you get hurt.
Whoa. Be nice to my buddy Johnny.
Oh my god, you're Ferd Parks!
Ferd Parks.
Right, sorry. I'm a huge fan, man. My name's Willard. Oh, I wish I had something for you to sign.
Well, what's in that bag that your friend gave you?
Don't worry about Charlie. He's a chump.
Chumpy Charlie?
How do you know that name?
What's Charlie exchanging with you?
What are you guys? Police?
I'm Ferd Parks.
Well, obviously.
Start talking!
You're not getting anything out of me.
Ow. You know, in this hold, all I gotta do is apply a little bit of pressure and then snap! Your arm's broken.
You son of a biscuit-eating bulldog! Let me go!
Hey, Johnny, what are you doing?
Ferd? Hush, hush.
Charlie's a friend!
What kind of friend?
He's a friend who can get me certain things.
Drugs?
What? Nah, man.
Then what?
He'll kill me if I talk.
Kill?
Charlie doesn't like rats, so he takes care of them.
Okay. Out of respect, don't expect a rat. Just tell me where a chance encounter with Charlie could happen.
Yeah. What?
Somewhere where I might just bump into Charlie.
Forget about it. Ah! He deals with me every morning at 8 a.m.
So 8 o'clock. Here? Every morning?
Yeah. Can I go now?
Yeah, you go now.
What the heck was that, Johnny?
Ferd, I'm in a line of work that you just wouldn't understand. It's best you forgot what you just saw.
Are you a cop?
Something like that.
Something like that. Cut the mystery, Johnny.
I'm a P.I.
You're a P.I.?
A P.I. A private investigator.
Oh.
Some parents have been saying this Chumpy Charlie making deals in the playground. They don't feel safe. Their kids don't feel safe. They don't feel safe for their kids.
What?
The man's a potential danger to the kids. and it's my job to figure out what he's up to.
Do you make good money?
It's not about the money, Ferd.
Of course it is. Everything is connected to money. The government, the education system, the food industry, it all comes back to be rooted in cash.
I make a fair share.
Really?
But it's not about the money.
Say you had a partner.
No.
Would your partner make his fair share?
You're not going to be my partner, Ferd.
What about what just happened right here?
What about it?
Dude was not giving you his name, and he wasn't giving you the name of the man he was dealing with. I got that out of him, just because of who I am.
Okay, I see your point.
All I'm saying is, I help you out, you help me out.
What do you want?
Half the check.
Half?
Maybe more, depending on how much I contribute.
More than a half?
Those are my terms.
You know you're another person I'm supposed to be investigating. Something strange is happening to the Sports Center's money. And something strange is happening to your show's funding.
And what are you implying?
Just saying, it's a little odd.
Okay. So maybe I have my hand in the pot, and maybe I'm taking more than my fair share, but that's modern America for you, baby. Dishonesty and fools, and they're all mixed together in a big bowl of corruption.
You just gave me a confession. I didn't accuse you of anything, you just gave me a confession.
So let's say I help you, get none of the check, and you forget the investigation. Those are my new terms.
I suppose that can work.
And you help me talk to your aunt.
What?
I want to see Josie.
I thought you didn't.
Well, mine's change.
I don't know, Ferd.
Those are my updated terms.
Well, if you keep updating your terms, I won't be able to keep up.
And I'll give you $100.
$100 just for that?
See.
Well, I suppose we do have a whole day before we can do anything with Charlie.
Is my hair too much?
Just a tad.
Should I change it?
Would you just talk to her?
Well, now you made me self-conscious.
Come on, Ferd.
Hey, Josie and I ended pretty sketchy, and I really think that we could work things out. And I don't want that to be ruined because I did my hair too nice.
You look great.
You're just saying that.
You look fine. Handsome as heck. If I were a woman, I'd love you.
Thank you.
Now go talk to her.
Okay. I look stupid.
I will strangle you with your shoelace.
Okay.
Ferd Parks?
Hi. Hey. Josie, I just want to talk.
You have a lot of nerve showing up like this after all the things you did. I mean, you really...
Shh! I know. Would you just shush?
Did you just shush me?
No.
What do you want, Ferd?
I just wanted to talk.
We have nothing to talk about, Ferd.
Let's forget everything that happened. Let's just erase it from our noggins.
It's not just something you can erase.
Would you looky there? I just did. Hello, stranger.
Ferd.
I'm gonna knock again, and when you answer, it's gonna be a fresh start.
I don't know, Ferd.
You don't know my name yet. Please?
Fine.
Excuse me, ma'am, I couldn't help but notice you on the street earlier, and I just had to ask you to dinner.
Okay, because that's totally what random strangers do.
This one does.
Okay.
What do you say I pick you up tonight at 7?
Tonight?
See.
I don't know.
Imagine that tonight was your last night on Earth. Imagine that tomorrow morning the world gets sucked into the sun. Would you go out with me?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, yes.
Okay, yes, awesome. I will be here at 7.
All right.
And I will be wearing something nicer than this, so keep that in mind.
That's fine.
Okay, I will be here then.
You look happy.
We are going to dinner tonight at 7.
Tonight?
Yes, tonight at 7.
Don't forget our job.
Hmm?
We have to be at the park at 8 tomorrow morning.
Right. I did not forget that.
kinda seems like you did.
I didn't.
Maybe for a little bit.
Ferd, you need to be focused.
I am focused!
Don't screw me on this.
I won't!
Pinky promise.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Nice.
You're a child.
Shut up.
Hello?
Johnny, I chopped off my hair.
What?
I got nervous and I chopped my hair.
What do you want me to do?
Save me! This is a disaster!
You're fine. You're Ferd Parks.
I am Ferd Parks.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Aren't you Johnny Jones?
You are! You're that PI! You just brought down the drug bracket!
You know, you really helped a lot of people when you did that.
Well, it's what it's all about.
And how much did they pay you for that?
It's not about the money.
Of course not. It's about the people. You're a people's person. I respect that.
Yeah.
Nice.
You're not so bad yourself.
You know, you can never trust anybody around here. You never know who's a nut.
That's true. That's why we need to put the nuts away. Make the world less nutty.
I have a sister. Her name's Violet. She only has one kidney. All the other kids make fun of her.
Sorry to hear that.
People are cool, Johnny. That's why they need to be dealt with. It's a good thing you do, helping people. Just be careful. You don't want to go on and investigate something that's best left alone.
Okay.
And catch you on the flip side, kid.
You know, Ferd, I thought you would have gone with something classier than Fort Mulligan.
What? Fort Mulligan is classy.
What's classy about Fort Mulligan? It's just dirt and ground that slightly lowers and rises in some places.
How about its history?
You're not a history person, Ferd.
No, I am not.
So what is it? What am I looking at?
That.
Okay, what is that?
Everything. This is my favorite spot. Right here, we're above everybody. Right here, we are on top of the world.
You know, there's more to the world than just Petersburg, Ferd.
Well, right now we're here. Right now, this is our world. So what I'm really trying to say is that right now, we are on top of our little world.
You know, I have to say, Ferd, I really thought about canceling on you. I mean, what you did.
Forget what I did.
You were sleeping with Summer Showers.
I never slept with Summer.
But you would have.
But I didn't.
But you would have.
But I didn't.
But you would have.
Nope.
Yes, you would have. If I didn't catch you two, you'd be here with her tonight.
That's not true.
Is it not?
What happened with Summer was a mistake.
So you said.
And I'm saying it again. Summer wanted my money, so she came on to me.
And you didn't push her away.
No, I didn't. And you're right, I should have. And I regret it every day of my life. The thing is, Josie, I haven't stopped thinking about you a single day, a single minute, heck, a single second since I lost you. I still remember the first time that I met you. I remember you in that scarlet gown. I remember how your hair was up. I remember your red lipstick being the perfect balance between not enough and too much. And you'll forgive me for saying this, but I'll be damned if I let you go again.
You're something else, you know?
I'm Ferd Parks. So, what do you think?
About what?
About us.
What about us?
You wanna try this again?
I think I do. I do have to ask one thing, though.
And what's that?
If we do this again, we need to be completely honest with each other. So is there anything you think I need to know?
No.
Not a thing?
Not a thing.
How did you find me?
Well,
Well?
I just Googled your name and there you were.
That's odd.
Yep.
Well, I'm glad you found me.
Me too.
Good night, Ferd.
Good night, Josie.
Can I help you?
I'm lost. Can you help me?
Yeah, sure. What are you looking for? Well, looky who's meddling in our business again.
Look who needs to mind his own.
Meet my sister, Mr. Jones. This is Violet.
Please don't kill me.
We won't kill you.
You just need to learn your lesson. Come along, Violet.
I'm so sorry, Johnny.
Where were you, Ferd?
I'm sorry, I overslept.
You forgot.
No, I remembered. I just remembered late.
The investigation's blown.
What do you mean? Charlie didn't show?
Oh, he showed. Him and his sister.
He has a sister?
Yes.
Is she hot?
Come here.
I got something on the air.
Johnny! What are you doing, Johnny?
I'm putting you under arrest. If I can't solve Charlie's case, I can solve your case.
We had a deal.
Yeah, the deal was for you to help me with this investigation. Instead, you just ruined it.
We can still solve it. How?
Willard!
Willard isn't one of them anymore.
Maybe not, but he'll know their next move.
What do you mean, Ferd?
He knows what they traditionally do.
That's a good idea. Hey, buddy.
Oh no, not you two. What do you want from me?
Just some more information and stuff like that.
I'm not giving you anything.
What's Charlie and Violet's next move?
I don't know what you mean.
Charlie and Violet are on to us. That means they're on to you.
Are you kidding me?
Might as well give it up.
Fine. Charlie and Vi always do the same thing when someone's on their trail. They mess with them. They mess with them until they break them.
Break?
They're gonna find the one person that you both love, and they're gonna hurt them.
Josie!
Josie! Who's that girl?
It's Charlie's sister.
She's not bad.
Ferd!
Hey!
Ferd!
Yeah?
Shut up! All of you, shut up!
How'd you find us, Mr. Jones?
Willard. Willard told us.
Dagnabbit, Willard!
We should have killed him.
Whoa! No one needs to die!
That's where you're wrong, Mr. Jones. People know things. People who know things are dangerous.
You asked Willard what our trade was. You thought it might be guns or drugs. You thought wrong.
Then what is your trade?
Do you know how much a kidney goes for on the black market?
You're selling kidneys?
Not just any kidneys.
We're punishing all those people who bullied my sister. They're getting what they deserve.
We're making the world a better place.
You've got a pretty sick way of doing it.
Our way is effective, Mr. Jones. We get the bullies off the street, and we get our fair share.
You're a gross dude, you know that?
I have nothing to do with any of this!
Exactly! Josie's innocent. Let her go.
She knows too much.
I think we all know too much here.
Surely, we can work something out.
What's the matter, Mr. Jones? I thought you wanted to help the community.
Come here for a second, Charlie. I got something to tell you, and I don't feel comfortable with the others hearing.
Okay, Mr. Jones, but no tricks.
No tricks. Charlie, I apologize for
pulling a trick, but you really should have seen that coming. Now please, tell your sister to lower her gun and let go of my aunt.
No way, Jose!
Mr. Charlie, I've got your arm in a hold in such a way that I can break it to the point where it's unrepairable. I don't want to do it, but I will if I have to.
Buzz off, Mr. Jones!
Let my brother go!
I'll gladly let him go when you let my aunt go.
Ask me to win with you.
I don't know what that means.
Make me, you imbecile.
Now, Violet, we've seen some pretty messed up things tonight. Now, the last thing we want to do is add to that list.
Miss Violet, listen to your heart.
I believe him when he says he's going to snap your brother into a bunch of little pieces, and I think he'll enjoy himself doing it.
Don't move.
All right, Joey, let's be easy.
Miss Violet, Mr. Jones, you're both under arrest. You guys are going downtown. Your share of the pay.
I thought we agreed that I wouldn't get any.
Well, I think you deserve it.
It's not about the money, Johnny.
Well, I can take it back.
No, I'm good.
You did a good thing, Ferd.
It's a little underwhelming, being a PI. Like, we deserve medals and praise, and we didn't get anything.
Yeah, he'll get used to it. The ones in the blue, they're the ones who get idolized, but us, we're the ones who get the job done.
Well, I'm gonna take off.
See you around, Ferd.
See you around, Johnny.
What now?
I just want to apologize. I didn't expect things to go that way.
That was a lot, Ferd.
Let's just forget that it happened.
I had a gun to my head.
That is true, but you did help bring down the strangest criminal pair Petersburg has ever seen. Just think of it this way. You have a great story to tell at dinner parties now.
I guess.
You and I are exciting, Josie. And I want to keep that excitement going. I promise you won't regret it.
Promise?
Pinky promise. Come on.
Who am I? I'm a statue. I'm that stranger you don't notice at the park. I'm the knight who wears an overcoat and sneakers as his armor. I'm the one keeping your children safe. The one keeping men's kidneys protected. I am Johnny Jones.
Chase till the minute.